trajectory forward in order to escape the undesirable realization of responsibility. Inevitably, we crash into a wall of a realization with the smallest hurdle to overcome. Cause and effect, act and consequence, as we sin, we begin to suffer. The higher we fly, the further we must fall. As we crash and burn, we have the choice to rise and to learn. In the end, all is within the grasp of our mind. Overcome.